You all right, Michael?
I'm finished, Kathleen. I'm finished with everything, Kathleen.
I know.
And I'm never going to Gunnamans Park again, Kathleen.
It was tough, Michael.
I fell out of love with them, Kathleen, like I did fall out of love with you 30 years ago, Kathleen.
Michael, if you don't support Everton, who are you going to support? Liverpool?
Go ahead, Kathleen. I'm not fucking mental.
Thank God.
But not them anyway, Kathleen. Good luck to them now, as far as I'm concerned.
And what about Marco Silva?
Well, he can stay there, Kathleen, for all I care.
Oh.
He and him and Everton can stay there, Kathleen. And they can drag us down into the Boxall Championship or whatever they call it, Kathleen. Because I'm out, Kathleen.
What are you doing?
Found a new team, Kathleen, that appreciate my support.
A new
Kathleen.
Team?
A new team, look, Kathleen.
Who? Inter Milan?
No, not Inter Milan, Kathleen. Cleethorpes, Kathleen.
Who?
Cleethorpes.
What's Cleethorpes?
Oh, the Clee, Kathleen. The Owlines, Kathleen.
They're
my new squadron and they care about their fans, Kathleen. Cleethorpes, Kathleen, look at them.
Are they... Who plays for Cleethorpes?
John... Please, Kathleen, and all them.
The actor?
No, the football player, you go, you, Kathleen.
And who are their rivals?
Cleethorpes United, Kathleen.
What? And, where do they play?
In the Cleethorpes Arena above in Cleethorpes, Kathleen.
And why are they sponsored by trans people?
Because they're an open-minded football club, Kathleen.
Oh, fair enough.
There's a lot of transsexuals on the squadron, Kathleen.
Well, that's diverse, I guess. But, Michael, are you really going to turn your back on us Blues?
Kathleen, Everton turned their back on me a long time ago.